want to big up Double XL Magazine. I know I probably already did this and said thank you, but I want to say thank you again. Shout out to Vanessa and the whole Double XL team for this incredible magazine. I get calls every day about this magazine, about this issue, special edition issue, about Father of Assad, and I'm truly grateful because it's the whole mag about the album. You know what I'm saying? And it's incredible because my fans hit me about it all the time. And also other people I look up to in the industry hit me up about this mag or this edition all the time. So shout out to Double XL for documenting the greatness of Father of Assad. I truly appreciate it. It's inspiring, you know what I'm saying? It's incredible, you know what I'm saying? I truly appreciate it. That's that vinyl right there, too. It's that Father of Assad vinyl. Double XL, thank you so much. Vanessa and the entire team at Double XL, thank you so much. Father of Assad, you know, a certified gold. About to be platinum soon. And I'm predicting it's already about 5-6 certifications off the aisle. I'm predicting at least 10. Stay tuned. Watch my chin, everything is lit. All this gold on a bitch, I feel like I'm slick. If they love me or they hate me, it don't make no difference. It be hard not to kill a hoe, cause I'm a sin. And now I be kind of money buying jewelry. Ready? Blue water.
Ooh. Man. We're on date night. We're on date night. Azzy. We're on date night. It's what they call date night. Honey, I love you.
Azzy's the fifth wheel. Yo, Az, what's up?
Let me see. Az, say what's up. It's my goddaughter. Amazing. We the biggest.
Large Abuja, original Gargamel. Original.
Whoa, good.
Mister, what are you doing, mister? What are you doing? Wow! You learn fast.
Yes.
No, you basketball, scooter, four-wheeler.
No.
What you doing now? Whoa! Be careful.
But he's shooting my album cover. You know what I'm saying? So he came here to handle some other business. It's a top secret shoot.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But he is shooting my album cover. So today after this shoot, we're going to discuss some of the album. You know, we're going to give him a little energy.
So look, this is where they hide the gluten-free cookies. All the way up top. This is where they hide the gluten-free cookies. They think they slick. I still got some points left.
Yo, DJ Khaled, you see the time? You know what I'm on. So as I'm the last one to leave the office tonight, this message for DJ Khaled, who inspired me that, you know, when Zoe's your A&R, it's an experience, and the experience is to be shared. So with that, I'm off to...
All my WW freestylers, let's turn it up a notch. Summer was fun. Now it's time to get back to work. You know, it's just time to get more focused. That's it. Let's get it. Getting it in. Feels great. God is great. Make sure y'all check out We The Best Radio on Beats One, Apple Music. Today we do it big like we always do. Biggest. Beats One. We The Best Radio. Weather's so beautiful, it's unbelievable. Big tune this. Come on.
There's nothing you can do can make me run away from this clash, y'all. This clash, y'all.
Our boy Joey Crack about to drop one of them bangers tonight. All right. He about to drop another banger tonight. Joe Crack, I'm ready for the movie. You see me? You see how I handle my B.I.? Yad man ting this, you know? Tore this apart. Yad man ting this, you know? Lion order. Our boy Joey Crack about to drop one of them bangers tonight. All right. He about to drop another banger tonight. Show Crack, I'm ready for the movie. What are you saying now?
Daddy, what inside?
Daddy and inside do what?
Do your name green grass.
You want to play in the green grass?
Yes.
So say again.
Green grass.
With who? With who? I know, but with Daddy and Asai or Side Daddy? With Daddy and Asai?
Yes.
Say it. Let me hear you say it.
Daddy and the green grass.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Vitamin ball.
Okay.
Vitamin ball. And Rosie and Sad and Daddy.
Okay. Okay. I love you.
Hey, Daddy.
I love you, boy. We live a life. New York City Fan Love, meet me right here. Wednesday, September 11th, New York Fan Love, the whole New York City. New York City Fan Love Meetup right here. Wednesday, September 11th, around 4 o'clock, 4 o'clock. Meet me right here, the whole New York. New York City Fan Love, meet me right here. Wednesday, September 11th, New York Fan Love, the whole New York City. New York City fan love meetup right here, Wednesday, September 11th, around.
New York fan love, I want you to meet me right here, Wednesday, September 11th. I'm going to be at the Snipes, and I'm going to be doing it big in Queens, New York, right here, September 11th, Wednesday at 4 o'clock. I want to see the entire New York fan love right here. All right, I want to see all my New Yorkers, all my New York fan love right here. Wednesday, September 11th, right here. Right here. Right here to be exact, right here. New York fan love, Wednesday, September 11th. Let's do it big. It's a fan love meetup, September 11th, 4 o'clock at Snatch, right here. Right here, right here.
It's DJ Khaled.
Another one. Right here, Wednesday at 4 o'clock. Wednesday at 4 o'clock. New York City fan love. Meet me right here, Wednesday at 4 o'clock. Globals only. Globals only. And a G650. Globals only. Or G650. Only. You know? New York fan love. Meet me right here. Right here, 4 o'clock, Wednesday, 4 o'clock. New York fan love right here, exactly right here.